A special day on ITV and a special Wednesday evening of entertainment begins with Crossroads at 6:15.
So much fuss about nothing. I mean, if I had a pain or something, I could understand it. But I'm not going, and that's that.
At 6:45, will Coronation Street miss the big day?
Everything all right, Bet?
It's not working, Mrs. Walker.
Oh, come now.
I know how to do it, Mrs. Walker. It is not working.
Oh, no.
At 7:15, a British television premiere. Saturday Night Fever stars John Travolta as the King of the Disco. The bittersweet story of Saturday Night Fever at 7:15. Followed at 9:30 by news and highlights of the royal wedding. A special hour-long program capturing all the splendor, pageantry and excitement of this memorable day. While at 10:30, Nigel Hawthorne stars in our comedy film as the terrifying examiner who tests would-be cabbies on their knowledge of London.
Something amusing you, Mr. Matthews.
The Knowledge at 10:30 completes a spectacular evening of entertainment this royal wedding night on ITV.
Our next programme here on Thames Television, this pre-wedding evening, is our feature film called High Society, and it begins after some music of our own.
We'll be right back.
watching Thames Television. Now, our feature film, High Society.
Just dig that scenery floating by. We're now approaching Newport, Rhode Island. We've been for years in variety. Charlie Knickerbocker, now we're going to be in high society. I wanna play for my former pal. He runs the local jazz festival. His name is Dexter and he's good news. Something kinda tells me that boy is nursing the blues. And high society. He's got the blues cause his former wife begins to borrow a brand new life. She started lately a new affair, and now the silly chick is gonna marry a square.
High society.
But brother Dexter, just trust your set. Stop that wedding and kill that match. Toot my trumpet to start the fun and play in such a way that you'll come back to your son. And you dig old Satchmo swinging in the beautiful high society. End of song, beginning of story.